Yeah, I think that's where we're looking really. Obviously, what's gone before, we've sort of tried to take the positives and negatives and learn from them. And thankfully, we did turn it around at Old Trafford, which was great to see. And we want to produce that sort of brand of cricket time and time again now. And that's really the focus. Yeah, absolutely. And it's probably beyond that, isn't it, as well? I mean, there's not a great deal of time before that World Cup, which I think obviously we're all looking forward to. And I think 20 or 20 odd games or whatever. Like I say, you want to try doing this, win or lose, you want to be trying to do the things right that you think are going to stand you in good stead as you go forward into that tournament. So, yeah, I guess that's the focus going into tomorrow. Personally, yeah, I'm trying to stay in the team. I've had a bit of a spell in it now and really enjoying my time and want that to continue. But equally as a group, I think, I think we are looking towards that tournament really. But along the way, we've got sort of mini tournaments to combat as we go. And similar things will help us win those battles as they will in Australia and New Zealand. So, yeah, there's obviously that goal in at the back of our mind, but obviously we know we've got those hurdles along the way. There's a slightly different skill set for the two different types of games, and that's where I've struggled a little bit. Obviously, the challenges that I had in one-day cricket over the last sort of 6 months probably, times when you're in the subcontinent when perhaps you can bowl a bit more round arm and fire it into the wicket a bit more as opposed to over here, perhaps you need to get it up and over a bit more, and that's probably where I've slipped in terms of technique. So coming back into the four-day game, sometimes it's not easy to switch from one to the other, because obviously while you're involved in this stuff, you fully immerse yourself in that and want to perform as well as you can for your country. So to be able to flip from one to the other, I found particularly difficult. So that's where at the start of this season, I felt as though, well, we all felt as though I needed a bit of time to really, again, get my mind right and get my technique right into flipping between the two. I guess I'm the guy that's sort of in front of the coaches and Cookie day in, day out, and hopefully the way I go about it and the things I do in training and in the matches keep my name out there, that's for sure. I guess it's not ideal that I haven't been playing four-day cricket, but like I say, I'm in front of them day in, day out, and hopefully that stands me in decent stead. Like anything new, you want to get off to a good start, don't you? And I think we've done some good things along the way, and to, like you say, to get over the line in this game and start off on a high note in this series will be huge for this group and sort of justify the things we're trying to do within it. Equally, if it doesn't quite go that way, again, we're trying to do it in the right way. And as long as we're doing things day in, day out the way we want to and putting that into practice on the field, we know sport can go your way, it can't. And but as long as we're honest along the way and do it in that way, then I think we're still coming out of it on an upward curve.